How's it, guys? You join us here for another product review slash product information. We're going to be talking about a new product in our range. For those of you who don't know, the Kingfisher has been distributing in conjunction with Loutjie Louwies. We've been distributing his products, whether it's the carp stuff, and now we're doing a little bit of bass stuff and some saltwater stuff. You've seen the videos about Ray putting some one-time masala spray there onto his bait. That garlic spray has been working well. It's going to be released soon, so please keep an eye on the stores near you. Ask them, keep nagging at them. They nag at us, we get it in quicker. Just carry on, yeah. So keep an eye out for those. They're going to be released soon. This guy is already out. This is the Bass garlic spray. Now, I'm going to take you somewhere quickly. You're going to be sitting there around the fire, relaxing. Someone brings that little tinfoil roll, puts it on the fire, and you get that first little whiff of coming through of that garlic bread. Nobody cannot like that smell of garlic, or maybe it's just me. I love that smell, that garlicky smell that comes through, and you just get that little whiff, that rich garlic flavor. You've all been there sitting, relaxing, watching the sunset, you get that smell coming through. That is what this smell, that feeling you're having, that's what this does to the bass. They love that smell of garlic. It's something different for them. I have no idea why. I must actually look into that. Maybe we'll do something in the future. This garlic spray, once they've grabbed onto the bait, it makes them grab it quicker, first of all. But once they've grabbed onto it, also, a rubber worm is not something they're used to grabbing. So once they've grabbed that rubber worm, they're gonna wanna spit it out straight away. This garlic makes them hold onto it a lot longer. There are a lot of different flavors and things that people tell you. Garlic has been the, since I can remember fishing with bass baits, garlic was always the one that worked better. Now, when you get this, it is a bit of an emulsion, so you get two different layers. So what you're going to want to do, see it's nice and clear, you just shake it up and you'll see it almost gets a bit white. So it becomes an emulsion, mixes all of it, the oils and whatnot together. Maybe Loki can get a little insight into how it all mixes and everything. But it is potent, it is very, very, very strong. The bass absolutely love it. It's a nice, easy to use spray bottle. It's got a little spray on top. Just spray a few times into your bait, and it lasts a long time. Now, it doesn't look like a lot, but, and actually fairly cheap for what you're getting. It lasts a hell of a long time on the bait, and the bottle itself will last a long time, because you're using a very small amount every time. So you're gonna be spraying it, fishing for a couple of hours, maybe spraying it again. You can just take your worm, just smell it. You'll see straight away if it's still got that scent on it. The nice thing is, with it being in a bottle, it's not like a lot of the other brands where you have to open it and dip things in, because then, I've been there already, where you knock the bottle over by mistake and your boat stinks like garlic for months and you can't actually get it out. This is nice. You can hold it over the side of the boat, spray it, and then close the cap, put it back in the boat, and you've got your bait not dripping anywhere in the boat or anything. So yeah, this is the Signature Series from Loutjie. They are distributed by the Kingfisher, so it's going to be available at all the leading tackle shops. Anywhere that's any shop that's worth its merit is going to have this in it. Go look in the bass section. If it's not there, ask the guys, say you're looking for it, they can get it in from us to them. Otherwise, contact us directly and we can get it to you. So yeah, Loutjie's Bass Spray. Cheers, guys.